Welcome, everyone. My name is Dominic Canuso, and I'm EVP and CFO of WSFS Bank and the Chair of the Board at Dana. Welcome to our annual meeting virtually. I look forward to seeing more of you in person in the near future. First, the board would like to thank Sheila and the Dana team for their efforts, energy, positivity, and thought leadership over the past year and a half. When the pandemic hit, the Dana team responded quickly to identify what was needed by its members, which was a combination of technical support, financial support, and advocacy. Dana led efforts to identify nonprofits' needs through listening sessions, one-on-one meetings with executives, and through formal surveys. Dana also led efforts to communicate with state governments on nonprofit needs. Dana had the same experience as many nonprofits in Delaware. The team had to shift their work to remote, adapt virtual ways to connect and engage with its members. The Dana team anticipated and prepared to provide nonprofits the support and resources they needed during this time. What impressed the board was how quickly Dana responded to these needs. In the first few weeks, delivering computers to members who didn't have equipment for staff to work remotely, gathering together new executive directors, even some who had been on the job just days before the pandemic hit, to help them learn from each other and to navigate through the challenges, and the incredible partnership with philanthropy to identify ways to distribute funds to nonprofits that were providing critical services to Delawareans. We learned a lot from the past year, and we will ensure that we take those learnings and incorporate them to strengthen our operations and mission impact. We also learned through the pandemic how it impacted socioeconomic, cultural, and racial groups differently and reinforced the need to do more and act now. That is why Dana has made a commitment to expand its diversity, equity, and inclusion support services to help nonprofits evaluate and change their internal practices. The most important thing we learned is that partnership and collaboration really matters in a crisis. The Delaware Alliance for Nonprofit Advancement is not just a name, but a network of philanthropy, business, nonprofit, and government agencies that can make a positive change happen. I think about the Strategic Response Fund that Dana, the Delaware Community Foundation, Philanthropy Delaware, and the United Way quickly put together. That would not have been possible if we were not already aligned and working together. I hope that as a sector, Delaware nonprofits, philanthropy, and government continue to work together to improve social impact in Delaware. Thank you, and talk to you all soon.